kickoff. This time is going to come down to the marvelous one at the 5-yard line. Rutledge kicks it to that. No, I'm sorry, that's not. That's Rayvon Harris, the freshman, will be cut down at the 10-yard line. Perhaps second time this year that Zach Branham has thrown three touchdowns. Last time he did it was over at the Pit in week one in that absolutely crazy 53-52 double overtime win.